Hi, my name is Alex Kearns and I'm a professional animal photographer based in Australia. I'm here to share with you my thoughts on the BenQ SL series smart signage. These are the world's first Pantone validated digital signs. Let's turn this one on and check it out. This is another shot that just looks amazing on this screen. The background, it's so subtle that on some computer screens and displays you wouldn't even be able to see it, but it's there and I want people to see that texture to it. And those little bits of pattern falling down like rain. And then on this cat, who is a sphinx cat, so doesn't have any fur, all those beautiful creases of skin, little marks and textures and shade of his body. I love it, it's fantastic. What I'm loving about this screen is the beautiful fur detail and texture I'm getting in these animals, or skin texture, whether it's a animal that has fur or not. This is just magnificent. There isn't anything in here that you can't see. It is unforgiving in that way, but I love it because you want everything to be seen in your images. This digital sign is exceptional in how it presents anything you put on the screen. You can see every single feather and bit of skin detail on this subject, and whether it's furred, feathered, fanged, finned, human, inanimate, this screen shows you everything, which is exactly what you want. Now, this is a pelican. It's a bird we're all familiar with. We've all seen a pelican. They're quite common in some areas of the world. Yet, have you ever seen one in this detail? And what I love about animal photography is trying to take a photograph of a subject that we're all familiar with and showing it in a fresh and unique way. And here, the screen has done half of that work for me. This image was taken for a wildlife rescue group, and it's a small, tiny rescue kangaroo Joey. Now, what I love about this photo is it shows vulnerability and it shows how small and fragile the Joey is. And that's my task to convey. But what this display is doing is showing you every single minute detail on this Joey. You can even see the little veins under the Joey's skin, or the little textures, the handprints that are unique to every Joey, the whiskers on the chin. It's just fantastic. And to educate people about the vulnerability of wildlife and how precious and special these little creatures are, this screen helps me do the job. My overall thoughts on this screen are I am impressed. It has impact, it has a massive wow factor, and it takes my images to the next level. You know, as a photographer, I want my photographs to reach people and to have them respond to them. And when they're displayed on a device like this, in the color, the crispness, the sharpness, the proper tone, and the proper color resolution that I intended them to be in, I can't go wrong. This screen helps me elevate my work, which is a really valuable tool. It's an innovative product for signage, and I have to be really honest, I've seen my images displayed on a lot of different things. Big digital screens out in public spaces, iPads, phones, computers, laptops, lots of different mechanisms, but I've never seen them come alive like they do on the SL smart signage display. I'm a huge fan, and it's brilliant.